so I'm just gonna go ahead and get started on playing. So I'm doing blue first. A grave site? Look at that. They move out of my way if I hit the thing. Yeah, there we go. I don't know what that is. Oh my god. Nice. Nice. Okay, that did something. I got a key. Oh, it's the key to there. Okay. That happened. Oh. Yeah, this is interesting. And you can definitely tell that it was made by, I think it was Klain and Reggie that did this. if I just sit in this corner? Okay, yeah, that definitely aims for you. Oh, I missed the save. Nice. That's interesting. I have to manually click them with my mouse. Oh, nice. Back to it later. Ouch. Oh. Okay. Whoa. Okay, here's the plan. Nice. Oh, I got the key. I got the key that I need. Nice. Plan failed. Oh no, that's not what I want. Oh, did we do it? We got a cooler looking key. Now where it goes to, it goes to that boss room looking place. Blast phase. Nice. Goodbye. It appears I have cleared the boss. There's nothing over here in this door, I take it. Yeah, so door is just, we're on the other side of it. Nice. Oh my God, okay. What? Why is the cherry following me? Oh my God, oh my God, okay. Nice. Oh, nice. That seems doable. Oh, nice. That was the whole area, apparently. Oh my god! Oh, yes! Oh my god! Oof. Okay. Nice. Oh, let's go, let's go, let's go, okay. Legs from Ringworld. Nice. Oh my god. Okay. Eh, let's just YOLO it. Truth be told, I have no clue what I'm doing. We're just gonna go up here, I guess. I guess we could go up? Yeah, let's try going up. Oh. Oh my god.
Yes. Oh, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Boom, boom.
Oh my god. I think it is. Nice. Nice. Okay, I'm losing it. Thank you. God, I hate that. Nice. Boss. Boss. That is a boss. Nice.
So is this an avoidance or is this the credits? It's hard to tell. Ah. Yeah, that was kind of like I Want to Be the Flower, where the ending boss was just a meme. And then the game just ended. Wow, that game was pretty hard. And some parts sucked. Bottom left warp is terrible. There's nothing good in that section. The rest of the game is pretty solid though. I was kind of worried that there was going to be like twice as much game. So that's a nice picture. Very goofy pictures. So this is the final picture we learned. Oh no. Keep going. Thing is, I literally cannot remember what screens from that were used in Culture 2. Alien. Is there more? Oh my god. Oh my god. What? Okay. Wait, really? That's actually it? What if I go right? Oh, you cannot go right. Okay. So, yeah. Now this Culture 2 gig is looking a little bit more familiar. Because I'm like, I want to be the butterfly? What screen? What if I go right? Still cannot go right. Oh, nice. Oh, okay. And there's nothing on the left, I take it? Yeah, nothing on the left except an oddly placed ceiling. Okay, it looks like it's just a ceiling. So the left one is exit, and this one is enter, I guess. So yeah, I highly doubt you get a bonus for getting all of them. Oh, okay. Yeah, we don't even need that stupid double diagonal target. That's the cool thing about this minigame, is that you can skip a couple of the targets that are kind of annoying. There. Okay, we'll just sit here and wait. Oh, nice. Got it. Start. Oh, I just accidentally went for that -5.
that.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Holy crap! I'm at 500. Finish. I don't know what I did differently there, but oh my goodness. Wait, is that the wind? I swear, that wind sound is from like some kind of DS game. Like maybe... Oh, I can't remember the name. It almost reminds me of Super Mario 64 DS, like, Rec Room games, kind of. Over 30. I'm gonna take this extremely slow. Whew. Nice. Yes, 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 let's go.
Man.
Okay. I understand. That's definitely fair then. My God. I don't know which is the real red one. Where's the red? Oh no, where did the red go? Oh, okay. Week really hard for you. I feel that. Yeah, college has been rough for me some weeks. I can definitely feel that. K1 Rai A9, if that's how you pronounce it. Yeah, thank you. You have holiday. Oh, I'm from like Texas, and I don't have a holiday break tomorrow. But I mean. Still Halloween. I mean, I still have the evening off. Yeah, that tells me nothing. Like just get three in a row and then just win. Nice. There's, oh my God. I almost got that. Oh, wow, that's actually hard. Dang. Let's go. Start.
Okay. Ah, dang. Oh my god, I am smoking hot. Points.
Start.
I will take that. Maybe. I doubt it. It's missed by one or two. Oh, let's go. Bitch, I hate you. Brog.
Start.
It's Brog. Okay, I just randomly jump canceled. Brog. Brog. Oh yeah, show me that bee. Show me that blue apple. Torib G. Orange. I'm pretty sure I got orange. Yeah. Horeb G. Oh my god. Okay, well I got him. There we go. But yeah, he just goes back and forth across the top on that last phase. That's good. There's no collectible. Whoa, what? There's another one. Oh, that does kind of set the bear back a little bit, I think. Oh shit, we're gonna get the dancing tutu bears soon. Oh my lord. No, tutu bears, don't do this. Don't do this to me, Tutu Bears. Tutu Bear, no. No, Tutu Bear. Okay, okay.
We're just waiting. Oh. Oh, those are spikes, and it's gonna kill. It's gonna kill him.
I think that's everything. Yeah. And I doubt you can go to the left here. No. It's just like the other side where you could not go right. Just double checking. All right. I bet this is a troll. Oh. Oh my god, that's kind of crazy. Nothing over here, I take it? Nope. What? Oh. So I think staying down on that attack is maybe the strat. Maybe the strat. But I don't know. I really hope I do find a strat for that attack, because that's probably one of the hardest attacks in the avoidance. Okay. So there's gonna be an apple that spawns there, and it's gonna form a triangle. And then it's gonna, like, I have to stay inside of this radius while I get mauled by these green cherries. Ah! Ah! Okay. Okay, I think I stay here and then it explodes. And then I have to go through these chairs? Okay. Okay. Alright, double cherry time. Nice, okay. I think we are nearing the end. But this part might be hard. Okay. Final attack, by the way. What the fuck? Are we about to clear? Oh my. Okay. 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 I first tried like the entire last half of that. But granted, the last half of that avoidance is not too bad. Oh, okay, 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 okay. Yeah. Oh, I got it. Okay. Nice. Geoman? Okay. I don't shoot those guys. Okay. Lord. I like to think that this is a boss where you basically run around and mow the grass. It's the mowing grass boss. Nice.
That was the whole gimmick. I think that was like two saves worth of jump over it. I had to go all the way to the left and then watch it go backwards. Yeah. Nice. Yes. Nice. Oh, the Metamatos kill you. That's interesting. I don't know, we might clear it tonight.
It's all he does.
Nice.
What is he? Whoa. Okay. What is this? What the fuck? Okay. What? What the fuck? I just... Okay. Kiddo avoidant, so of course I'm gonna get super unlucky. And I'm gonna probably get some bullshit on final attack that I just can't dodge. Because I remember I was replaying through Culture 2 at one point, because I was like, you know what, I want a good fan game to play. And I was just like, I'll just replay Culture 2. So I literally 100%ed the game all the way up to Hideo Avoidance. Like, I got all the achievements leading up to that. And bro, I could not get past Hideo. I spent like 18 hours on Hideo Avoidance. I had, a ridiculous number of final attempts, like it was somewhere in the 70 to 80 count. I literally got to the final on Hideo Avoidance like 80 times and I couldn't fucking clear it. I'm like, what is this? What is this? I was averaging one final attempt every I can't remember the frequency. I think it was once every 15 minutes, which is honestly pretty good. But what's not good is the fact that I could not clear the fucking fight. I could not clear it. So what's interesting is that cherry always flies in the same direction. It always goes like top right. Claustrophobic avoidance. Okay. I just need to focus. Really hard. Okay. I don't remember which one is real. Okay. Okay, well, obviously there's got to be a way out of here. Oh. Feels like you're just kind of dying on the same thing over and over again until you eventually clear it. Yeah. Oh my lord. Am I doing that jump right? Yes, I am. Just a troll. And I ran into three spikes for like no reason. What the heck? Ah, up. Why do I not like this? Okay. I want to see if that's possible to do. I have to wait for this.
Ugh.
feel like this game is messing with me. I don't understand that. Oh my god, that's actually hard. I think that was basically a wall right there. There's no chance. Wait, you're not serious. Oh my god. Wait, are you serious? Oh no. That was something different. Yeah, I don't understand how anyone would clear this without spending a very long time on it. Yeah, I'm being protected by the tree, I guess. Danger. Yeah, it does not make a difference. So we can just take the path up here. Because I think there's another room on the bottom that is basically a mirror version of the room on top. But I think they are literally identical, besides the fact that if you drop down once more, you get killed by a baby head. So, I mean, obviously this is the ending for the game, so I don't think it matters whether I take the top or the bottom. That was a very long game. Yep, remember this. Don't push it. I hated this whole area. This screen was alright, but there were some other questionable screens. Yeah. Rockman. Rock Cyclops. I'm guessing those are sound credits? I'm not sure. Yeah, oh, there it is. I want to be the flower. Yeah. I remember that. That game was pretty good, too. It just had questionable moments. Yeah. This was a fun game. But just like I Want to Be the Flower, it also had questionable moments. Like the entire bottom left warp. And the target practice minigame. Specifically the last target practice minigame. The rest were fine, but the last one was just... it was too difficult to hit the targets, I think. I am the butterfly. Nice.
Whew. Okay.